one observation, second observation, third observation, fourth observation, fifth observation, right? So here fifth observation is right. So here 1 5 10 10 5 1. This is a plus minus plus minus plus minus. Right? Hello. Have you understood this? So when the given question, so we should have to find out that how many values they are given. Known knowing values. So known values are 5 only out of 7. So 2 are missing. So therefore we know the 5 values now. Since the 5 values are known, so therefore we need to take fifth leading difference. Fifth leading difference in the binomial method. So in the binomial method, when you do like this, so see 1 5 10 10 5 1, we will get it. Right? Is it clear up to here? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So therefore you can take these values as it is. See 1, so plus 1 plus 5, sorry, minus 5 plus 10 minus 10 plus 5 minus 10, right? So here what we should to take here, how many are there? 6 are there. So therefore we need to take, so we need to start from fifth. So here y5 y4 y3 y2 y1 y0 equal to 0, right? So here see same thing you need to do like that earlier, whatever that simple, you can substitute the values y into 1 into y5. So how much we don't know the y5 value. Therefore 5 y4, how much? 350 plus 10 into y3. So we don't know y3 value. So y3 minus 10 y2 value. Y2 is how much? 260. Alright, then plus 5 into y1. Y1 value is 220 minus 1 into y0. That is 200 equal to 0. Then here 1 into y5. So 5 into 350, how much? 750 plus 10 into y3 minus 10 into 260, 2600 plus 5 into 420, 5 into 1000, 1000 into 1100 minus 1 into 200. Then again you can identify that plus or minus value. See here, this is a minus value, this is a minus value, this is a plus and this is a minus value. So here see, this is a minus value, this is a minus value, this is a minus value. So you can take minus values, no problem. So y5, so 1750 plus 2600, how much? 3,4350 plus 200. So 4,350 plus 200, 4,750. Right, plus this 1100, no problem. Or you can take 10 by 3 also, no problem. You can take 1100, no problem. Plus 10, or you can take this 10 by 3, just 10 by 5, that's all. Easier. So here you can take that 1100. So minus 4550 minus 1100. So 3,450, right? Plus 10 by 3 equals 0. So here we are not able to get y3 value and y5 value. Yeah. Do we get it? y5 value, y3 value by using this one? No. So therefore we can write the equation. Okay. So after taking that equation one. So as you know that by using these values we will get y3 value and y0. For example here, as you know the linear method or linear programming method. So here when we are multiplying with certain number only, we will get y3 value and y5 value. So therefore you can take the equation value. Okay. So they, and again we should have to take that value. Simply remember here, we have taken y5 to y0. So then next time we should have to take simply I'll extend this one. That is one. Y is minus y5 plus so here remember, as we know that we don't know the values of remaining two. So when you are find out, when you find going to find out y3 and y5, we will get any value y3 and y5. After calculating the equation two, also we will get y3 and y5. So therefore, as we know the sixth value also, we know. So therefore, we need to take sixth difference. So here you should take the difference here. One. So if you add this two, fifteen, 20, 15, 2, and 1. So we should take this difference next time. So 1, 6, 15. One, two, 15, 20, 15, 2, 1. As you know, the first one is a plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. So we can take this value as y6, y5, y4, y3, y2, y1, y2. So we have taken all the values here, right? So simple, after calculating that, so we should also substitute these values, substitute in the next step, we substitute the y values. So 1 into y6 value, how much they are given? 430 minus 6 into y5. So we didn't get y5 value, therefore we can write y5 plus 15 y4 value. Y4 value how much? 350 minus 20 y3 value. Did we get y3 value? No. So therefore we can write y3. Y2, yes, 15, Y2 value. So we know Y2 value, that is a 260 minus 6, Y1 value. Y1 value how much? 220 plus 1 into Y0, that is a 200. So here I can multiply 1 into 430, 430 minus 6 Y5. 15 to y5, 15 to 350, how much 15 to 350? So 5050, right? So minus 2 into y3, that is a 20 y3, plus 15 to 260, so 15 into 260, 3090, 16 to 220, 200 plus that is a 1320, 1320. Plus 1 into 200 is equal to 0. Then here you can identify that. So the values are positive values and negative values. Say positive value, and your positive value. Right? So then you get positive value. Right? So the negative values are there only one. Okay. So can take this positive value. Okay. How is it? Take the second. Minus 6y5 minus 20y3. Plus, you can take this positive value, this value, and this value, and this value. So, on average, you will get a 9780 minus 1320 is equal to 0. So, I can write minus 6y5 plus 20y3. So, you can substitute this, this value from this one. So, you will get 8460 is equal to 0. Right. So in the next, if you take this to the right side, so it becomes like this: 6y plus 20y3 is equal to. Or else, if you take this minus, no problem. So this answer, can really cancel. So therefore 6 y 5 so becomes plus 20 y 2 is equal to x 2 6 0. Okay. So here this is the equation. So after here, is it clear? Hello, dear friend. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So after after getting the equation 1, equation 2, you can take that both equations. So you can write first equation, that is y5 plus 10y3 is equal to 8000. Equation. So next question is y5 plus 20,000 is equal to 8,450. So here, so in order to get y5 value or y3 value, so what we should do? So we need to substitute, we need to subtract one equation from the second equation. Okay. So here, see. So before subtracting, can we cancel it values? No. So therefore, we should take one number which it can be cancelled. For example, in order to cancel y5, yeah, you need to multiply with one number. Yeah. That is the thing. For example, if you multiply with 6 and 1. Okay. Or 2, or for example, if you cancel y3 also, no problem. For example, so 6 into y5, 6 y5. 1 into 6 y5, 5. So automatically we need to change the sign under the second equation, so therefore we can replace it with minus, therefore it will cancel. So if you take here 2 and 1 also, 2 into 10 y3, there is a 20 y3, and 1 into 20, 20 20 will be cancelled here, see, that's 20 y3 minus 20 y3, here nothing but will be cancelled, sign will be changed, right, will be cancelled. So which one would you like to take, 2 or 1? So, yes please. Here we should take number 2 only, 2 and 1, because it is easy to calculate. Nothing but if you take 6 value, we need to multiply 6 into 3450, then we will get big value. So therefore, you can take simple value, that is 2 and 1. So here multiply 2 into y5, 2y5, plus 2 into 20y3, 10y3, 20y3, is equal to 2 into 3450, how much? 6900, right? 6,000. Then 1 into y5, 6y5. So 6y5 plus 20y3, 1 into 8,260. So you see, then 8,000. Then subtract the second equation from the first equation. Second equation from the second equation. So simple here. As you know that when the sign are same, so we need to change the sign.
Sir, so six, here 3450, sir, you wrote the 6900.
Here? Which one? Okay. Sorry. Which one? This one?
Okay.
Becomes 9,6900. See here, so we cannot cancel 2 plus 2y by minus 6y. We cannot cancel here. See here, plus 20y3 and minus 20y3. See, we can simply cancel this one. Okay, so here, see, plus 2y5 minus 4y5. So automatically, you get minus 4y5 is equal to, see here, 6900 minus 8460. So automatically value is minus is I now, so therefore minus. So 8460 minus 6900. So how much you get it? 1560. So here minus and here minus now. So therefore it will be cancelled. Then 4y5 is equal to 1560. So therefore y5 is equal 1560 divided by 4. So when we cancel this value, 1560 by 4, how much will it come out?
390.
So we got Y5 value is 390. So and at the same time we need to get Y3 value, right? We got it Y5 value 390. But whereas we need to get Y3 value also, Y3 value. So what we should do? So simple, whatever the value we got it, simple this can substitute the Y5 value in the first equation. So what is the first equation? Y5 value plus 10y3 is equal to some 3000. Right? So here we need to substitute the Y5 value. How much Y5 value here? 390. So as you can take 390 plus 10y3 is equal to 3450. Okay. Then you can take 10y3 is equal to 3450 minus, if you take this to the right side, become minus 390. Then 10y3 is equal to 3450 minus 390. How much will get it amount? 3060. So then y3 is equal to 3060 divided by 10. So 3060 divided by 10, that is the y3 is equal, you will get it 306. So therefore you can conclude that y3 is equal to 306 and y5 value is equal to 390. Is it understood, please? Yeah, please. Hello? Hello, dear students?
Yes, sir.
Have you understood?